Well, looks like the fun time is over. Gotta head back home. I gotta get this video uploaded to YouTube for the police department. Putting the gloves on. It's really not that cold out, but still a little windy. Still a little windy. 16 miles. Not bad for not making it to sacred grounds. These are tight gloves. I like my other gloves a lot better. I guess I gotta go to Belleville this week or wait till Saturday morning, pick up the one that I lost. They found it. Okie doke. We'll take the streets. We'll ride the mean streets. We're gonna pull in the Starbucks for a minute. Thought I saw my buddy's car, but I can't be sure. Nope, that's not his car. Nope. Where are you, Al? Oh, so like I was saying earlier, maybe I didn't say it. Windows installed during my backup last night that I was up late working on. I got up, checked my laptop, expected to see a little dialog box on my screen saying backup completed, and it wasn't there. What happened to my backup? Go upstairs. My server rebooted. Pick because Windows 10 installed updates. And instead of asking me if it was okay to reboot, it took it upon itself to reboot. Which, upon doing that, got it hung up because for it to boot properly, I have to be sitting at the keyboard. For security reasons. It won't just reboot to the right hard drive. And if you don't know what you're doing, you'll never figure it out. By the time I discovered all of this and selected the correct hard drive, it took almost 40 minutes for Windows to install the updates. Rebooting itself 3 times. In the process, meaning I had to sit there. That was a hammer. Oh, well, I don't need a hammer. Meaning I had to sit there for the duration, unable to leave, not knowing when it was going to reboot and need me to pick the hard drive. Which made me late for work. Because I couldn't use my machine until it was done with the updates. So I had to grab my Chromebook. Connect to my office with that. Which took a long time because it wasn't prepared to do that. Making me late for work. Even though I work from home. You still have to log in to the system by a certain time. It's all downhill from there. the heck? Oh, I hate this chain. So here it is, about 7:30 o'clock. Well, it's almost 8. Ah, who the heck is this? Sorry, Derek, I'm on the bike. Leave a message at the beep. So let's try to squeeze 18. Let's try to squeeze 20 miles out tonight. We're almost to 18. The 2 mile cutoff is right down here. Get these gloves off first. There we go. Get home and start uploading this video. and get ready for bed. Tired again. 4 o'clock. So here's the deal, the puppies get no treats tonight. I think that's why they're waking up at 4 o'clock thirsty. Eating too late before they go to bed. Not trying to be a jerk, but I gotta get some sleep, man. If this was summertime, I'd be fine, but winter, it's tiring enough. No sunlight. Short days. And then no sleep on top of it. Blah. Car to go. Okay. I was waving you on. There's a tree in the summer. But I can't help thinking about the times. There's a fly in the window, a dog in the yard, and a year since I saw you. There's a trunk in the corner, I keep all my letters, my bills, and demands I keep too. But I can't help thinking about the times. Come on, march. God, I got so much to do. To pick the crop. All right, no screwing around when I get home. Got to get this video up to the police department so they can arrest that old nutball. Once that's uploaded, then I can go to bed. Okay, well, I got my 20. Yeah, I got my 20. All right, let's wrap this baby up. I gotta get busy here. Whenever the police say I can publish it, I'll show you the interaction with the goofball. So, you guys be good. Talk to you tomorrow.